love you and love Angela and Amy. Lots and lots. Hugs it. Hug back. Hug you.
A big heart.
A big heart. Yeah.
我们现在要出发去在家了。去他们家之前还要去趟超市，买热狗，买汉堡，带过去做。杰森今天早上给我公婆还有 Rachel 买好了贺卡还有礼物。
Thank you。那就是杰森给我买了这个巧克力。
那我的呢？
那我们一起分享。爹地说不知道晚餐什么时候开始，让我们先吃点垫垫肚子。
Thank you, Daddy.
You're welcome. It's my pleasure.
Dr. Daddy.
You're welcome. It's my pleasure.
Here you are. Okay. 好了，买好汉堡，买好热狗，然后出发去Zack家了。
我们到了。Puffy， 小狗狗出来了，这孩子。
Eden， 起床了。
Eden，等。Eden Puffy 来接你了，狗狗来接你了。Puffy 在下面叫你。
Hi。
God, you two look like.
How are you?
Good.
How are you?
Good. Good. Getting bigger. Aiden, do you hug?
Yes. Hi. How are you?
What's that?
Oh, no. I don't want to do that.
Bigger, right?
Yeah, what are you doing? Any week now? 2-3 weeks?
That's it.
No, yeah, but 2-3 months. Until you do.
Yeah. That's 27 weeks now.
Aiden,
ask. August.
I'm going to talk about that. I'm going to talk about that. I like
Allie because it's something Molly.
Yeah. Well, I thought you could use Olivia instead of Olivia. Olivia, that'd be pretty
good. Allie, Olivia, Allie. So many,
Right now it's Jane, but I'm looking for something.
I thought you liked the middle name is Jen.
Yeah, I do, but I'm just thinking about something. Perhaps maybe something else.
Oh, so long. Oh my gosh. 太多人了，每个人一个主意就很难拿了。Tomato plants have the baby tomato.
Baby tomato?
Yeah.
Which is good.
Yeah, big plant.
Yeah, the big plant.
I'm ready for some tomatoes.
So it's
you put them up against the fence yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I haven't attached them because we're going to stain the fence.
In our head, yeah.
My sprayer doesn't.
They're both here. They're so messy. Then Zack is making dinner. Zack is cooking hot dogs. Shh. It's really on the barbecue grill. It's fast. It's just a few minutes to finish. Look at these two.边做边吃啊
！You guys eating or cooking? It's done.
Okay, we do both.
I thought, what are you doing? Clean? Oh, I saw you eating. Oh, that's the new one, right?
Yeah.
开饭了，排队打饭。哎，
还没到这
里。行行，人还是挺多的，这样你看，大部队。大家看一下我们今天吃啥，这个刚刚Zack做的，这是我们带来的热狗，看一下这个。
All those pictures you saw are enhanced by the camera.
Yeah.
If not, you don't see that with your naked
eye. I can't see too much. Yeah. Take picture, you can see that from your phone.
You're too far south.
I've seen that Northern Lights when I was younger.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, I could see it just kind of scouts reddish.
Oh,
yeah. It kind of pulsated a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. We didn't see nothing. We drove out on South Green River. Really? Went out, mm-hmm. out to the countryside. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Found a farmer's field that had like a little dirt road.
Mm-hmm.
We just backed into that. Mm-hmm. View a little bit, but in the picture, it didn't show up even.
Yeah.
The night before, Sarah took some pictures, mm-hmm. which you really couldn't see anything, but the picture showed the pink and the green. Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to go to.吃饱了。大家看一下 ，Aiden 找到了什么？
一堆。
一堆什么？
一堆这个东西。
那叫知了壳，看，全是残腿。
那个什么？那是知了。
知了已经飞走了，那是它的壳。
这不是。
哦，对哦，这个是知了，对，是知了。它没有完全脱好，它的壳没有完全脱掉，看到没？它一直。他一条腿还粘在壳上，好可怜啊！
嗯，
你小心别给他弄断了啊！看，
可怜，
他的身体跟他的壳没有完全脱离。You have a grandma open the card.
Can you help me? The blue one is from Aiden.
Did you get me this card?
Aiden,
come here.
Aiden, bring it here. I'll show you how to open it.
Take it to Grandpa. Well, I think he's finally gotten a little taller.
He is. Uh-huh. Yeah, he's gotten taller. Okay, okay. Mm-hmm.
Grandma, we love you and love
Angela
and Aiden. Lots and lots. Hugs it. Hug back. Hug you back.
He wrote his name.
Did you
wrote his
name?
Yeah.
He
really can write his name.
Oh my gosh. Show Grandpa, that's really good.
You write your name?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Very good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is
your
card.
Thank
you for the card.
Welcome. But Nigga,
not get grandma. You're looking like a teenager. I can't believe that.
Let me see your hand.
I'm going to open your card. And he put his name and he drew a heart beside it.
A big heart.
A big heart, yeah. Uh-huh.
Hey, you know, we joined the YMCA.
Just
take.And when we went there to check it out, you'd have thought you were down at the Villages in Florida.
Huh?
It was all old people. You want to join the Y?
Uh-huh. Huh? No, we wouldn't have to pay.
You wouldn't have to pay?
We'd go sell the sneakers. That goes to our health insurance.
Oh, well, join the Y here.
Yeah, sure.
And then you guys can go walk with Sarah, you know?
Oh, you're...
You have to walk outside, though, don't you?
No, they have a walking track inside.
They have a walking track, yeah.
And it's elevated. They even have an elevator going up to it, so you have to climb upstairs.
Really?
Yeah, it's so nice.
And they have like all kinds of yoga and exercise classes for like old people.
Yeah, I didn't do the exercise classes. I just, even though they had the silver sneaker one, I don't know. Maybe I had to work up to it, but I didn't. I did the treadmill for 45 minutes.
And they got a bunch of exercise equipment.
Yeah.
And you can go to any Y in the country. You just have to go to your home Y. Who do you think is going to protect you? You hit daddy.
Uncle Zach protected, right?
Okay.
I'm going to go to Zach.
Can
you take me out, Zach? Oh, wow. Oh, Zach, you're so popular with Aiden's parents.
It's almost
20 pretty girls. So she's like, let's not see too late.
She's about as tall as you, okay?
I wish that. I really wish.
Oh,
thank you.
You
don't have to
sit
up.
No.
Look how cute we are.
Yeah. Thank you.
Sarah, say.
Yeah. All followers said, Angela, you should be jump more until your birthday. You'll be taller than your grandma.
Jill, she will. She's a young lady now. She's just getting to be a young lady. She was a kid when she came. Thank you. Have a happy one, too.
Yeah.
That's not a hug.
That's not a hug. Aiden.
Aiden, look.
Look,